What's up? It's me, Yasmin, and I am back today. And as you see from the title, it's going to be the first time I'm making slime. And guess what slime I'm making? Let's see. We got glitter glue, which is red. So it's a favorite color. We got shaving cream. And a contact solution. With a blue spoon and a blue plastic. Did you guess yet? I hope you did. It's fluffy slime. We're going to be making fluffy slime today. It'll be the first time, and I hope this is not a fail, because this will be the only time. But if it is a fail, I'm fine with that. Because I'll remake, and I'll remake. Okay, let's get on to the video. So first, we're going to be adding in this glitter glue thing. I'm only using this just because I don't want to have to buy the food coloring to turn it blue or red. But I did want it to be blue. But this was the only thing they had. You gotta work with what you got. So, as you see, I got a blue bowl. I'm gonna put... Ew. It looks nasty. It looks pink when it comes out. Gonna add a little bit more. Oh my gosh. This has a lot of glitter glue in it. Okay, come on. Come on, spoon. Just because I want to, I'm gonna stir the glue. Even though you don't have to. You can if you want to. Okay. I'm gonna stir the glue. Oh my goodness, look at this. It looks like a red unicorn barfed. And then a flower barfed out glitter. Okay, now, okay, let's see. Now we start adding in shaving cream. I really hope I don't miss it. It's so old. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's expanding. Ew, that looks so weird. That looks so weird. And then we mix. I got shaving cream on my finger. It's so nasty. Now we mix the shaving cream and the glue together. Oh goodness gracious, this is terrible. The blue is overpowering the red, but I like it. Wonder if it's gonna make purple. Let's hope for the primary and secondary wheel. Now, as you can see, it's like getting all stuck together. Oh my gosh, this smells good. It actually smells really good right now. I'm mixing it all together. Gosh. You have to mix it as good as you can. Smell is so overpowering. Oh, my glue, my slime is turning into pink. It's still cute though. It's matching my chair right now. Look at this, it looks like yogurt. To you, it may look white or blue, whitish blue, but it's actually, in real life, it's pink. It's actually pink. So now, it's not ready to start playing with your hands. But we'll start adding the contact solution. Just rip that open. Dun dun dun, contact solution. Oh, it's hurting my fingers. It hurts. The pain. Everything's fine. Okay. Come on. I don't know how to open this. Oh. Well, I'm stupid. Come on. Yes. Contacts. Oops. I'm spilling. Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anyone. Now we're going to start mixing in the contact solution. We keep adding contact solution as you keep stirring, okay? So don't be stupid like me and just start doing this on another, okay? Ugh. See, look how it is. It's gonna be very fluffy, I can already tell. And then we're gonna put in some more contact solution. It's not ready, not quite ready yet. But we're gonna keep adding and adding till we get the perfect consistency of slime. Or until it starts all sticking together and it's not like sticking to the bowl. It's almost, oh my gosh. So weird. So weird right now. It's like a spider. It's like I just opened a spider's egg sack. Or sack. Oh, and this is all the silk. I'm gonna start kneading with my hands now. So at this point, when the consistency is very, very together, you have to start mixing with your hands. And I don't want to mess up anything, so I'm going to put that in there. Put that like that. Nothing's wrong. Oh my god. It's just like, oh my goodness. I think this might be a fail video. You just keep playing with it and playing with it. And then it's like, oh my gosh, this is so satisfying to play with. You don't even understand. Oh my gosh, I gotta knead it in. It's very, very sticky. And that's bad for slime to be sticky. Because it's supposed to be like a good consistency that's cold and like you can play with it and it's like, but at least it's very, very stretchy. Oh no! Oh no, it's stuck. This is a fail video right now. I declare this a fail. Come on. Gotta take it off of me and start adding more contact solution. I think we started kneading with our hands too early. So we have a bad consistency. Very bad, and it's not supposed to be like this. Oh god. Just kind of like trying to add. Oops. No! Slime is everywhere! I'm trying to take it out again. And it's kind of actually, oh my gosh, it's actually starting to work now. Oh gosh, I think this might not be a fail video. This may not be a fail video. Because it's starting to come off actually. So, you just gotta keep kneading in and then it comes off. I think this might actually be the wrong slime I'm making. Oh my gosh, it's coming off now. It's coming off. Oh my gosh. I think, oh my god, I think it's working, oh my god, it feels so weird though. It's a little bit too sticky, kinda don't like it at this consistency, but I'll take what I can get. This is slime. I did not do this very good. If you're trying to make slime like me, do not make it how I do it. I'm not a professional. I'm not a slime professional. This is my first time ever making slime or anything. You just gotta keep kneading it in until it's not sticky no more, and you gotta keep adding. I think it's because I need more glue, or it's the glue that's making it like this. Oh my gosh, it's like gum. It's like, this is not good. It's not good anymore. And I gotta pull it off my fingers and I can't even. Oh no, it's gonna end up badly. This is a fail video. Ooh. Just gotta keep adding more contact solution to it. Oh no, what happened? All coming out the plate now. Come out. Oh no. No, it's not very good. People of the world, share this video so that I can learn how to mix lime. Actually, wait. Guys, it's actually starting to... Oh my gosh, it smells like cologne though. Good, but it's not. It's like sticky, but it's not at the same time. Because it takes off the glue, see? My hand is just... So guys, I don't know if this is a fail or not. It kind of is, but it isn't. Because I know it's... Oh my god. Oh my gosh, if I keep doing it like this, I think I might actually make slime. Started kneading this and this is just not... Yep, this is not slime. This really isn't slime anymore. This is not slime. It's not slime at all now. Oh my gosh. I feel like giant spiders living in my house. Wait, it's actually... It's not sticking to the spoon no more. It's not sticking to the bowl no more. It's just like... Try mixing this one more time. Slime. I finally made slime. It's not the best slime in the world, but it's slime. So, I guess that's it for my video. Please like and subscribe if you like slime. And I'll see you again soon, okay? And the trip is coming up. I'm going to be bringing you guys with me. I'm going to be showing you so many things. I hope you guys stay and stick with my channel. I love you guys. And I hope you're having a good day, because I know for sure I'm having a good day. Bye.